put your fucking seatbelt on.
I make money disappear. Back up, camera, see me in the rear.
Back up, bad thing you lack, huh? Hey, Will Smith, Jada Pinkett, act up, huh?
We ain't swapping to get tactical.
Feeling like your Wayne car. Hey, child star.
Child star. Hey, I been that nigga for forever.
Look what don't look now. They getting nervous, huh?
I remember when they curved me.
Back when Kim had broke my heart. And she knew it.
I got way too high and almost blew it.
Walking them all and throw my shoes in the trash can. I got them rap checks and spent it with Madman. Hey, he fell in love with them damsons. I fell in love with a white girl. I know that she don't like me back. Young kid, I need a Nike chick. Police tryna indict me, yeah. Rex T tryna bite me, yeah. There is no one like me, yeah. Let the choir sing. Ooh, ooh, you, hey. Oh, can't nobody stop me but me. Hey, trust me, 3-7's lucky. Hey, gluttony, that mean I want everything. Almost bought a diamond chain, but I got too high. And I almost died, but you know a nigga got by. Almost touched the ground, but I'm way too fly.
You shining like a chandelier. Niggas hate when I appear.
Please don't worry, let me. Ain't run inside your shit, I need a SP.
No Scantron, don't test me.
Self-defense, no wrestling.
Book a seater on the nigga, yeah. I make money disappear. Back up, camera, see me in the rear.
Back up, bad thing you lack, huh?
All this shit really gonna be crazy though, cause every time you say something, bro, and then you see it be a real thing, it's just nothing crazier than that.
Oh my god.
Like you're like, I was just, and you forget, like, damn, a year ago, this is all I wanted. And I'm doing this shit. Like when I was 15, bro, if I would have like been doing this, I'd have been so fucking happy. You took a picture. Why you gonna take it with your phone? You had a camera right there.
She told me to take it with the phone.
Did you record it?
Oh, this is on Instagram. You went to the whole thingy thing.
I sent it to me too.
Yeah. Hold on, man.
It's clicking over. Oh, that's the speaker. Yeah, why is it clicking all the way over there for?
That was Thank you.
That felt
Thank
good.
You.
Take one with the camera. I didn't know where it was.
A couple with the camera. I know you hate working. Oh, bro,
Y'all just called my phone. He told me stop playing with me.
I am with my gang. Who was really who had ran with me? Talking to me.
Know that we bout that. Top of the 40, snap back like a mouse trap. Denims caught me 3,000 like Alcat. Yeah. Snow bunny poking her face in a mountain. 40 on me, a beatbox at the bounce. Glock in my pocket, we short down like shower. Nigga, we charging 600 for ounces. Down me her belt, it came with the pouch. Came on her head like the bitch had a bounty. Auntie still finding them Glocks in the couches. Bro in the can like he Oscar the Grouch.
You see the mouthpiece though, for real.
Oh, that's fine. Yeah, because it's right there, yeah. It's sad because I was doing this other video with this dude in Denver.
And
my homie Eric is out there. And he's friends with this videographer. I was staying at his place while I was out there. That nigga is crazy.
All right, so you can go ahead and talk to him, but it's like tighter in, okay. So you have to like be like closer to his ear. Like closer than that, like you're whispering in his ear, that close.
Okay, like this.
I still can't see you. Hold on, this is what it looks like. It's like this close, but your head's turned.
So I'm like real close.
Yeah.
Do I need to move over?
No, cause then you'll be out of the frame. You gotta stay still.
Okay.
I feel like I'm all up in his shit.
Right.
So go ahead and. I think that works. Let me see. Yeah, I just have to see your like. Yeah. You're in it now, so you could just say things to him, but you're not paying attention. You're like, not. You guys aren't communicating. That's like the point of the whole thing. Okay. You're on different pages. And action.
Yeah, so Monday I.
Not closer, I don't see your mouth. It has to be like face, like pointed to his ear. Yeah.
Here.
Yeah. All right, go ahead.
So tomorrow I start my new job, which. Kind of sucks because I'll be working 8 to 5, right? Mm. And I have to drive all the way to the city.
Move a little closer, your head.
Traffic hour.
Yeah.
Don't talk back to me.
Yeah, don't talk back.
Yeah, so I'm not really looking forward to it, but I mean, they're paying me good, so hopefully I like it. I could move up the company quick. But in reality, we all know that I want to start my own jewelry business, and I think it's going to go very well. I know it's going to go very well.
All right, perfect. Perfect. And... I'm on my way, on my way, okay.
You know who I fuck with?
Who?
Joe Rogan.
A bunch of niggas who don't care about their art, but tired. They heals all, I be covering scars. From every single rap song, they got a beat so hard, but a verse so trash. Because they have no bars and no love and no passion, like no effort at all. Man, I think they might be messing up all. Back so far that you never hear about the renaissance at all. So anytime it's not myself, I'm putting basketball. So I can lose my fucking voice trying to rap for y'all. Is it wrong for a nigga who don't track me off? I feel bad for all. Rappers out of city deals just to find out the rappers trapping y'all. Fuck the 360 deal, 365 working 724 deal. Rich or die trying, can I make it out with no deal? Bitch, I got crime, turn you niggas into roadkill. Microwave rappers like a bowl of fucking oatmeal. Full continental like I'm working at a motel. Feeling like I'm sipping, never thinking that it don't smell. I'm an envelope, I used to look at the motel. I push the envelope and
still shit, don't go well. Ain't nothing in the ground, if you gotta make it go still. We only call God when shit don't go well. We only call God when shit don't go well.
Let me see
something.
Let me see something.
Right,
real
now,
quick.
Clean up. I'm trying to clean up. No, that was for you on only.
I know.
No.
That's what I like. That's what I like.
Bought my bitch a Birkin bag, where the hammer's at? Overheard a convo, smoking front and toe, man, the world cold.
Outside of the fortunate, interesting, creative experience you're having, you kind of go like, it's very dreamlike.
Yeah, my whole life's a dream. Yeah.
Except for the ramifications. The ramifications.
Just for real. Yeah. Those come back and bite you in the ass. You're like, yikes, this isn't a fucking dream at all. This is dangerous.
I realize now we have more to lose than we had to lose back then. That's a big part of why we can't take the same risks.
You know, so even with that being said, like, fucking, I realized something like, yo, shit hurts me a little bit more now. And when I say that, it's like, it's not like I'm necessarily hypersensitive. It's just that, like, I've been, you know, I wasn't hanging out with my brother as much as I wanted to. But, like, I didn't really understand the extent to, like, when I actually started getting to hang around with him. I was like, oh, this shit's been happening. I need to talk about this. And so on and so forth. You got this going on. Just missing important shit. Like, shit that is very important to my specific community. And then even just with shit with myself and my relationships. Like, Jasmine, all that shit. Friends. All those different type of things. You just really, like, realize, like, yeah, like, I've been lacking. But there's a reason why. It's not like it's just, I was just being an asshole.
It's not really lacking. It's lacking if you look at it as your younger self. You'd be like, if your younger self saw you, like, nigga, what are you doing? Like, what are you, it's like, nigga, I'm building a foundation and resources, like what I should have done when I was young.
Yeah, and that's one thing I do kick myself about. And old people tell you, but the problem with old people, especially how far they're, such as him, far removed. <Yeah. coughs> Well, I forgot what it's like. But I haven't spoken to Dutch in a minute, yeah.
Exhale from center, bend that front knee. Slow and steady wins the race here. Cartwheel it all the way back down to your lunge. Lean into your right hand. We'll continue the journey, opening the heart to the left. Finding our twist, left fingertips to the sky. Wiggle the left fingertips. Breathe in and exhale. We bring it back down to your lunge. Beautiful. Plant the palms, step it back downward facing dog. Really crawl through the fingertips. Little to no pressure in the wrist.
If things open back up, I'm not going to be at every fucking bar and club no more. Like, niggas, you're just tired of that. But for a young person trying to make their stamp and trying to know people and stuff like that, that's a due that you have to pay. But it's just kind of like, yeah, we don't have to do certain shit no more.
You have to do that to know that you don't have to do it.
It's the funniest shit, yo.
It's so ridiculous.
It is, yo. Like, I was thinking about, yo, one of my favorite things that somebody's ever done in our scene, me personally, and I don't know, like, it's not a necessary cultural impact, but just what I enjoy, is your fuck the party thing. That was one of my favorite things that any of my friends
ever
did.
I think about it fondly.
Even the name, y'all, it's just like, Darius gotta do something more with that fuck the party name. Like, that just can't be the end of it. And you know the crazy thing? It was a time, though, so I would understand if you don't.
Yeah, because I was out. We were on the streets. Oh,
yo, when I think about that time, yo,
niggas did not sleep. Like,
niggas did not sleep.
I feel like it was some kind of like invincibility about back then.
Yeah, yo.
Because, like, back then it was, like, you just knew it was happening. And it's, like, I guess the brashness is gone because we're older.
Yeah.
And we have experience now to see that it doesn't always work that way.
Yeah, no, and but that it hurts.
Was moving like it was like niggas gonna get on in the next 3 months. Like
it's, yeah, that's but it, that's it, how
this is the thing. The,
yo, that's so yo, that
has
really
to be like that all the time.
Or it's pointless to go that hard, honestly, yo. And that's just so funny that you say that shit because that's really the mentality I had not even every year, every week. Every time I touch something,
yeah.
Like, I was just kind of like, yo, if I put enough time and effort into this shit, like, ooh, like, this shit gonna be crazy. And to be fair, like, I don't think we were wrong to think that way, especially where we were close to and what was going on and the ideas that we were coming with. It was very much possible. But what I was telling my brother and what I told my homeboy Gene the other day is just like, it was possible, but it didn't happen.
Yeah.
And it's just kind of like, nah, I just got...
It didn't happen at that time.
Yeah, so now I just got to think about it. All right, so some new shit's going to have to happen now. Like, the whatever dream that you had at 23, you'd be doing this shit. Whatever nigga you are, 27, about to be 28. So that particular dream is done, but doesn't mean the dream itself is that it's just like, it's not going to happen the way that you fucking dreamed about. You know, you're not. It's not this weird-ass anomaly or some shit like that. You got to put in a little bit more work.
Conflict in people also makes them very easy to market to. Because I can say to you,